Hello everybody and welcome back to the Four Job Fiesta. As you can see, we are right where we left off yesterday in the middle of this terrible, terrible situation. Now, I did go ahead off stream and just continue this fight and run him out of MP, which surprisingly we were only a couple of minutes away from doing, and we were a lot closer to that than I expected us to be. But yeah, we can actually just finish him off now. Nope, and I have my sound muted. Yeah, you can see that he's out of MP. Let me fix the sound. There we go. Yeah, he doesn't have enough MP to do anything now, so we can actually just hit him. Because now he can't actually do anything. Oh, he can be paralyzed. That's interesting. So at long last, this disaster of a fight can end. Also worth noting, you may notice we hit our follower goal of 25 followers. So that link to the past randomizer run will happen. It will most likely happen on Monday, barring any Fiesta disasters like yesterday. But I can't imagine any more happening. So yeah, we are now on course for 50 followers, and if we can achieve that, we'll be doing a Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. Those are always a great time. I think we can just speed this up at this point. Unfortunately, we don't exactly have high damage output. That Hayate bow is helping out a lot, though. We did it! Now we can pretend that never happened. Can get the submarine. Well, let's go do that. Actually, hold up. Let me back in there. I am saving. Party is so weird. We only have two classes at the moment. Change Krily back to Ranger. I have to take some time and level up that chicken knife. Where are the nerds at? They're not actually in here. That could be kind of upsetting. Oh, there they are. Alright, so we still need to do the deep sea trench and whatever the name of that cave Leviathan is in. And that's our goal for today, is to knock out those two. And then hopefully tomorrow we'll knock out everything in the void in one go. The kids met. I don't believe this is the first time we've done the deep sea trench since the first Fiesta when we actually had a time mage. The big reward from that is Meteor, which we currently cannot use. Let's see, is it on the map? I want to say it's down here. North. I occasionally remember where things are. Alright. Ah, gargoyles. Lovely. I don't know why I forgot about them. Get him, Lena. Whip it good. But once again, we don't need any of the loot in here. But we should be able to just blaze right through. Oh, that's right, this place is full of undead. The bard I had that year made this an extremely good leveling place. It's actually where I did most of my grinding for that fiesta. Gross. Mostly doing fighting, because I remember there being pretty decent AP in here. And that's something we all need. Everybody needs to learn rapid fire. 4 AP. Not terrible. There's better places, though. I think it was just a good mix of experience and AP. Don't want to use a cottage yet. It's worth fighting these here. They're not too dangerous, it seems. If only we had a bard that could clear the entire battle in one go. Two down. Yeah, these aren't too bad. Two animals. Let's see if we can get some healing. Oh. Or we can just kill it with bees, that's also acceptable. Want that back? You know what, let's not fight bees. Yeah, looks like we're not gonna get much of a choice though. Bees are surprisingly effective. Control. There's the heal. I'm just gonna have you attack. I don't want you to mess with the control. The special technique. It can't decide what row it wants us in. Attack. What is transfusion? Oh, that can only target the party. I don't like that. Riley? I'm back? Not dead, is she? No, okay. That would have been depressing. I just... Alright, so I can't use that bridge at all now, huh? I go around this way. Yeah. Hard to run from these battles, isn't it? Yes, it is. Of course, we lost Bart, so big damage source is gone. This place was a lot more fun with a bard. Now I have to walk through lava. Which hopefully we won't have to do again. He has that 8 of the HP. Oh, we could have gone around. Yeah, good to know that now. May as well go ahead and kill all of this since we can't really run. Wow, Lena on point. Get the right target all 4 times. Well, at least this will get us a decent chunk of experience going through here. Oh god, I vaguely remember this. Is this a secret? No. I don't want to fight these. Final Fantasy needs an equivalent to a rappel. I don't know what this one does, so let's just get rid of it. Please. Can we get Bart's in with the big hit? Oh, good, it casts Doom. That's lovely. And it probably has a ton of HP to make sure Doom can go through. I gotta say, this has been a very long 30 seconds. You just die already. Get him, Lena. Thank you. Oh, 5 AP. Oh, looks like I have to go through the lava. Yep, here goes nothing. And we are immediately at extremely low HP. And we're into a battle with extremely low HP. Go animals. Keep doing animals. Alright, good. Falcon. So, I'd rather have Nightingale right now. Or anything that's not that stupid squirrel. You know what, the rabbit's the one thing worse than the squirrel. Because at least the squirrel does something, even if we don't know what it is. There's the heal. Okay, we really didn't need that many bees. Oh, good. More lava. We are going to very quickly run out of healing items. Yeah, this could be an issue. I only have one high potion. I may have to burn elixirs. Thankfully, elixirs are reasonably farmable in this game. Let's focus down the one that casts Doom. We should hopefully be close to another save point. Come on, Bartz, we need the big hit. Can I just run? For once. This entire area is so tedious. Just hoping we don't have to run through any more lava. We don't have a way to heal. Other than just getting into a battle and spamming animals. And hoping for the best. I think my other option is to go by fire rings and let it heal people with the whip. How are we doing on AP? Yeah, it's getting there. Hey, a save point. And whatever that is. Go ahead and use this high potion. Save. What are you? Do I want to know? Oh, the Dwarven Kingdom. Awesome. You sell items? Or maybe you just have some that I can steal. None of that is helpful. None of this is helpful either. And you don't sell items. Cool. Unless I'm missing one. You said there were five of you. I've only seen four. Down here, perhaps? The end of this long, winding tunnel? There he is. Huh. Okay, well that's not really helpful, but we know we're under a forest. Oh, great. This is gonna suck. Really? Yeah, we're running around at 1 HP. We're doing this. Alright, spam animals and hope. That is the goal. Come on, just nightingale from anybody. Nope. Suppose there's a chance we can just kill them without getting hit. Alright, I'll take it. That's nothing I can do. I don't know what that did. Release the bees. What are the odds we can get through another battle without taking any damage? Zero. Alright. Yeah, now suddenly they're all about doing damage. Run, Cryly. Run! Alright. That was kind of inevitable. And we do not have enough healing for this. So we're just gonna have to dumb luck our way because we can't really go back either. Go down here. What'd that do? Alright, let's just explore since we're pretty much dead no matter what happens. Alright, good shot from Bartz. Riley's dead. Lena's dead. Get Lena back up. Wow, we actually escaped. That's a first. No point even thinking about healing them. Okay, that did something. I would open that. Cool. Kaiser Knuckles for the monk we don't have. Can we get a nightingale, please? Taking that as a no. Get plenty of bees. Oh, they resurrect? That's terrible. Alright, well, they don't resurrect with much HP, at least. Okay, what does this do? Open something. Hey, Nightingale. You might actually be able to take a hit. I have no idea what that switch did. And we got the stupid rabbit. Oh yeah, now suddenly we can run away, no problem. Nightingale, please. Used to not be able to get away from that ability. Now I would love to actually get it. Alright, here comes death. Run, Bartz! Okay, that was extremely lucky if we can actually get away. And we're dead. Alright, well we know which lever not to pull. The only one that actually leads to an exit is the trick one. Let's pull this. It didn't seem to do anything. That one also didn't seem to do anything. That one didn't do anything. Are these randomized? Oh god, do I have to press them in a certain order? That would be the worst. Dude, I don't even know if having max high potions would help with this. It's one of those areas you clearly need a Geomancer. Or I suppose a Time Mage with Float would also help. Unfortunately, not an option. But I pressed all the switches. Unfortunately, we have to do all of these dungeons. Oh, it opened. Alright, well, we're here, but we have 1 HP. And there is nothing I can do about that. So this is going to be exciting. And if I had more HP, I would not be concerned about this boss in the slightest. It's a matter of can I live long enough to do my strat. Hey, where is it at? Go, magic lamp. Also magic lamp. We did it. And now we have to go back. Oh boy. Thankfully we know where the exit is at least. Come on. Made it. Is this a full heal? Is that what this is? No. What the heck is that? Alright. We've made a checkpoint, basically. Caught. What? Okay, I accidentally moved it, so what happened? Thought I deleted my cottages. I was about to be very upset. So, save. Now we don't have to go back down there. Now we get to make our way back out. Which will be just as fun. Okay, good, we got the Nightingale. That'll at least keep us alive a little while. These have a ton of HP, this will be really annoying to kill. Alright, double Nightingale. Alright, good, we got out of that and got some HP back. Which we're about to immediately lose to some lava. Hey, a dragon fang. Not the best item at the moment. We can get out of here. This is reasonable. I forgot all about the lava down here, or I would have totally bought way more high potions. Ah, good, they put us all in the back row. Thank you, thoughtful enemy. Give me one second, I'm gonna mess with my chat real quick. Okay, there we go. Chat wasn't, like, loaded properly. Oh, of course. Can't have anything in here without lava, can we? Alright, almost there. And we can walk around this time. I have to hit that switch, don't I? We're so close to being out of here. I don't think there's any more lava. And freedom, glorious freedom. Victory. Okay, let's go buy some items. Let's see, where's the best place to buy items? Probably more. High potions? Yes. What can I sell? I don't need Excalibur. Doesn't sell for anything, but I don't want it. The flame tongue won't really be helpful. Don't need these poison rods. Don't need this Gaia hammer. Don't need this morning star. I don't even need the magus rod anymore. That hurts to sell. Don't need the chain whip. Don't even know where I got 3 dream harps. Don't need these. Don't need those. Don't need that. I don't need the gold hairpin anymore. Alright, that helped out a lot. More high potions. And we should be good on Phoenix Downs. Let's get some cottages. Alright, we're restocked. And I would like to move... not the cottages, but the thing down for the magic lamp. Wherever the magic lamp is. There. Thank you. Okay, well, somehow that was a success. So now we need to head to Istori. Or where Istori was. Can I get into the falls here like this? No. Did I do it from underneath? There's something right there. Yep, retreating. After that last place, I don't want to fight anything. I'd like to build up my chicken knife, though. I don't remember this one being that bad, though. You have some gargoyles to deal with, though. Focus on the bottom one for the moment. The top one's only got about 1,000 HP left. Alright, Linus should kill them. Alright, good work, Linus. Now I just have to remember how to get through here. So again, should not be as bad as the trench was. It would appear battles here are a little more easily escaped. Hey, a turtle shell. That'll actually be really useful later. Maybe. No, go away. Don't want to fight. I can remember how to get through this roof. Oh no. They're good. Honberries are rarely good. There we go. This way. I'm okay with running from everything. Just builds up the chicken knife. Okay, and there's a path like right there that we can't get into. Oh, good. Poison. Yeah. We have antidotes, at least. I'll take poison over lava any day. Now we're at the mercy of my memory. We haven't been in here in a while either. At least I don't think we have. Alright, that kinda hurt. Hey, a reflect ring. Great. I only vaguely remember this area. Alright, it's full of holes. Ooh, Artemis bow. That sounds fun. How does that compare to Yoichi? That is better than Yoichi's bow. Maybe a little upgrade all around for the Rangers. Alright, run please. Oh, the Enhancer. Yeah, that was a pretty decent sword for like a red mage. Alright, bit of cash. Was the path I need like down here? I'm not seeing anything up there. Alright, that, the spikes actually hurt quite a bit. Hey, back up, Lena. Hey, an Aegis shield. Titan axe. What happens if I jump down this hole? Oh. Right then. Just gonna take this. Oh yeah, I remember this guy. Vaguely. And he's dead. Alright, we did it. Thanks, Leviathan. Totally earned that. And we're out. Alright, that's all four of the optional dungeons done. Well, they're not all optional. But still, we got everything. We're gonna go get our cannoneer finally. Go have us a nap. Thank you. to the sealed temple. Which, if I remember right, is south of the Phantom Village. And we should supposedly be able to see bubbles. Oh, I'm going to make sure just by staying underwater. Wouldn't be on the map, would it? Well, we're no longer south, we're now north. But I don't see anything like that looks like a temple. Maybe I need to go turn in all the tablets first. We still aren't turned in the one. Yeah, that's what I thought. Never actually been to the sealed temple. Yeah, now I get the fun of flying around and looking for the freaking sealed castle again. Like somewhere in there it is. I knew it was close to Tycoon. Really? What happened? Why would you give up, Chris? Here, we'll take the Moss and Moon. We'll take the Rune Axe. And the Holy Lance. Can't beat Necrophobe at level 60? What was your party makeup again? That seems ridiculous. That being said, Necrophobe is optional. You don't have to fight him. Tablet. We'll get Excalibur last. Nah, if that's the case, I'd just say bypass him. Just go straight to X-Death. Nah, that's all of them. Give me my Cannoneer. Hello. Well, that's a subtle hint. No. Just no to fighting. With it this time. Ah, that looks like a fissure. Oh, this is fun. I've never been in here, so I don't know what to expect. Oh, hey. They're just on the floor. Cannoneer! Alright, who gets to be the Cannoneer? I'm going to say Forest because it makes the most sense. Okay, where is the Cannoneer class? Oh, there it is. Alright, and she can have, I guess, animals still. She gets a main Gaush, and an Aegis Shield. And an Elven Mantle. She just gets to stand in the back and be super evasive. The Gladiator, and the Oracle, none of which we will be using. Hey, the door opened. And this is the traveling merchant who we need to buy ammo for our cannoneer. Who is explaining all of these new classes to us. Alright, so now he'll spawn at equipment shops and sell us ammo. And we're done here. We finally have our last class. And with that, I think we're actually going to wrap up for today, because I'd like to do some last minute grinding and building up of the chicken knife and stuff before we actually head into the void. And then tomorrow we'll knock out the void altogether. So, you know what? We'll do one battle with the cannoneer just to show it off. Assuming it lives long enough for Forrest to get a turn. There, we'll guarantee her a turn. Open fire. Alright, well, it lived up to its name. Cannoneer had a cannon. Can I not save on the boat? Apparently not. Alright, well anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow, and we'll wrap up this fiesta. See you then.